like, I'm not fucking moving. I'm just gonna watch this until something bad happens. And sure enough, he looks up and he looks at me, and he just gives me this generous, like, with a joint in his hand, he just gives me a wave. Like, he knew what I was doing, you know, and I was just trying to take it all in, and I could have waved back, but I fucking ran, like, a million miles in the other direction. And later on, I found myself in this studio working on this music, and I wrote this song because this is a song about that dream, getting close to that dream, right? Like, being this kid who always wanted to be on stages like this one in front of people like yourselves, and wondering if that dream was going to come true for me. And that's where this one came from. It's called The Astronaut.